Hi students, welcome to Justin NCERT Solutions. In this video, we are going to see 600 Maths Chapter 3 Exercise 3.2 7th question. Here, give 3 pairs of prime numbers whose difference is 2. We have to give 3 pairs of prime numbers. The difference between the 2 prime numbers is 2. And before going to that, another one important point, 2 prime numbers whose difference is 2 are called twin primes. And here I have written all the prime numbers from 1 to 100. From this we are going to find the twin primes. The first pair, we will check it. Difference between two prime number is 2, means it is called twin primes. Difference between these two is only 1. Difference between 3 and 5, 2. 5 minus 3 is equal to 2. So we can take prime numbers 5, 3. This pair we can take it. And next, 7 minus 5 also. Second pair. 7 minus 5 is equal to 2. So, 7, 5 also twin primes. And next, 7, 11 more than 2. 13, 11, 2. Difference between 13 and 11 is equal to 2. So twin primes, 13, 11 are twin primes. And next, 17, 13 more than 2, and here 19, 17, 2 is difference. 19 minus 17 is equal to 2. So 19 and 17 are twin primes. And next, 23, 29 will not come, 31, 29 and 31. 31 minus 29 is equal to 2. So 31 and 29 are twin primes. Then 37, 47, 41, 43. 6th. 43 minus 41. Difference is 2. So 43 and 41 are called twin primes. After that, 47, 53, 59. 59 and 61. 7th pair, 61 minus 59 is equal to 2. 61 and 59 are twin primes. Then 8th question, 71 and 73. 73 minus 71 is equal to 2. So 73 and 71 are called twin primes. Then 79, 83, 89, 98, okay, that's all. So between 1 to 100, we have 8 pairs of twin primes we have in that set. Okay, that's all students. Kindly give your suggestions in the comments box. Share it with your friends and subscribe our channel. Thank you.